Hello, this is Mohamed El Said, a psychiatrist in Ulm University Hospital in Germany. This is a video abstract of the submitted manuscript entitled Psychiatric Disorders of Neurocystic Psychosis, a Narrative Review. In this work, we are discussing neurocystic psychosis, which is the most common type of neuroparasitosis. It's a condition in which the central nervous system is infested with Tinea-Sulium cystic psychosis larvae. And it's the most widespread parasitic CNS disease worldwide. It affects more than 50 million individuals. It's already prevalent in developing countries, and the growing number of migrants and travelers increase the prevalence in, also in developed countries. The possible manifestations are depression, cognitive dysfunction, dementia, and visual hallucinations. And the manifestations depend on the cystic location in the central nervous system. We use neuroimaging and serology for diagnosis of neurocystic psychosis, and the correlation between the symptoms and the cyst location might help us to better understand psychiatric disorders pathophysiology. The exact prevalence in developing countries is seldom reported because probably there is a lack of imaging availability in developing countries, which have an actual high prevalence. Thank you very much.